Sacramento.
Thank you.
don't believe that we've passed this way before, so let me say we're really proud and happy to be here. Especially proud to be on tour in the United States at this time. This is a song about letting go of somebody you love. About not wanting to let go, really, of somebody you love. It could be your father, it was in my case, it could be a lover, it could be whatever. This is Kite.
Thank you.
wasted. Not so much I couldn't taste it. Life should be fragrant. Rooftop to the basement. Does this mean I'm joining a cult? game anymore. Song we wrote a few years ago about what was going on in our country, and feels to us now that we could have written this 3 months ago about what was going on in your country. See, in Ireland we've grown up around religious nuts and political fanatics. And another particularly noxious breed, what you might call the well-to-do revolutionary. You know, the revolutionaries from the really good schools, they really blow smoke up my nose.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're dangerous. Okay, you don't know what you want. Yeah. down, slapping them down. What happened? Together we can be strong. Go Stefani. Sacramento loves New York. We'll be right back. Sacramento. God bless you. Good night. Thanks for waiting 20 years or so. What did you think of Sacramento, The Edge? I want to, there's someone here who Edge couldn't function without, and sadly, it's not wearing a dress. It's Dallas Schoo, and it's his birthday today. Happy birthday, Dallas. You want to sing happy birthday to Dallas? This is a man who tunes well over 22 guitars for this man right here. Bring us the show that we have tonight. This is for Dallas. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dallas. Happy birthday to you. That's Dallas Schoo's cousin, obviously. Just really nothing more to say. I mean, thanks for giving us a great life. And really a prayer for peace here in the United States and in Europe. Also, I think the only fitting memorial for the people who lost their lives on September the 11th would be a better, fairer world.
To carry each other.
Thank you.
to leave.